because Morgan Schwartz, our soloist today on the harp, was the only one brave enough to learn the entire thing. And she's performed it several times with orchestra, and she sounds fantastic on it. So we decided to give her the opportunity to perform it with Mr. Cramer. David Cramer is the associate principal of associate principal flutist of the Philadelphia Orchestra. And then Davyd Booth, our keyboardist, is one of our violinists in the Philadelphia Orchestra. So we are very thankful and grateful. They're so gracious to spend their afternoon with us here at Saratoga Harp Colony. So I think the way we're going to do this is they're going to basically give you a performance of it, and they might tidy up a few things on the way through. So it's like a working performance, working rehearsal. And you're going to get to know the piece.
What's it? Working read-through.
Working read-through. Okay, and so maybe we should make sure once this starts, we should have this door opening and closing. So let me make sure everybody's in here.
Thank you. Thank you.